The following guidance is an example of GORE's best practices when installing Skyflex aerospace products. However, it is the Aircraft Design or Engineering Authority's responsibility to develop suitable work instructions or technical orders to cover each application. GORE Skyflex environmental sealants for specialized applications increase protection against environmental contaminants for applications without transverse stress that require extra flexibility. Surfaces should be cleaned with an appropriate cleaner such as isopropyl alcohol and cloth. To assist assembly, Skyflex is typically specified with a pressure-sensitive adhesive or PSA. This is protected by a backing release liner which should be removed during the assembly process. Skyflex special environmental sealants should be laid flat and smooth without stretching. Align the large rib to the sealing edge as specified in your work instruction or technical order. Light pressure should be applied once the edges are aligned. Start and finish between the holes to ensure a good seal. Skyflex tape can be applied easily at any angle. Where appropriate, excess material can be wrapped or trimmed. Blades should be kept sharp and angled away from the aircraft's structure to prevent damage to surface coatings. When forming a curve, Skyflex special environmental sealant should be applied to the longest edge of the curve in a smooth, consistent shape without stretching while removing the adhesive release liner. The material excess on the short edge should be either compressed, trimmed, or jointed. Wrapping an internal edge can also save trimming. Holes can be created in a number of ways using simple tools. Care should be taken not to damage aircraft or panel surface coatings. In order to ensure a continuous seal, the Skyflex should be formed around the corner. Cut the material at 45 degrees, ensuring the large rib and 5 mm of material remain uncut. The remaining material should be laid smooth and compressed. Where a joint in tape is required, a consistent seal is achieved by carefully overlapping the Skyflex and lining the ribs. The exact overlap will vary depending on your joint requirements. Data should be obtained from the Aircraft Design or Technical Authority. When Skyflex is applied to seal an access panel, the tape must be overlapped. The joint should be positioned away from the fastener hole and would normally be on the trailing edge of the panel. Overlap should be approximately 5 mm. However, data should be obtained from the aircraft design or technical authority. Where a repair is required, this can be done simply and quickly. Mark the affected area and ensure any joints will not be close to a fastener hole. Lift all affected material, ensuring not to damage the surface below. Cleanup of adhesive can normally be achieved by using an appropriate isopropyl alcohol cleaner or an adhesive tape. Guidance should be sought from the aircraft design or engineering authorities for the application. Cut a replacement piece of Skyflex, allowing for an overlap on both sides. To ensure an effective seal, an overlap of approximately 6 mm is recommended. Any holes required can be created quickly using simple tools. Appropriate adhesive tape can aid removal of any residual materials on the structure. Damage to gaskets can also be repaired using the appropriate Skyflex tape product. Contact GORE for further details. More information on Skyflex aerospace materials can be found on www.gore.com.